Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1476, number the visible rows. Hey, welcome back to Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I love this one. This was actually a challenge sent out by Bob Ulmas. Bob is an Excel MVP, author of that Excel Outside the Box book. And Bob was looking for a way to number rows, but it had to ignore the hidden rows. So we're not just looking for 1, 2, and so on, because when we hide a row, what we're looking for is that to jump from 1 to 2 to 3. I said, okay. Well, then here's what we're going to do. We're going to use equal, brand new in Excel 2010, aggregate. This is a beautiful thing. We're going to count, that'll count numeric, and check this, ignore hidden rows. Isn't that a great setting? Ignore hidden rows. And the range that we're going to use is $1 to $1, and we'll say +1 because we want to add however many the previous ones there are. We'll copy that down. All right. So initially we get the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But check this out. When we hide rows, format row hide, it will renumber. Format row hide. All right. So it keeps updating and counts only the visible rows above us. Beautiful little trick there using Excel 2010. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.